And I often say that I think I'm the happiest when I'm on stage doing the thing that I love to do. And the pandemic took all of that away. And something inside of me broke. And I read these lyrics, and they spoke to the possibility that in the midst of my brokenness, my sorrow, my sadness, that indeed, I am strong.
Because you